Well, how does it feel to be home, boys?
Well, home ain't looking too good right now, Paul.
Home's a mess.
I never would imagine the place that we live and grew up in would turn into a burnt-out, cockroach-infested slum.
That's what I've been trying to tell you. That's where this has all began. This is where your lives began. This is your past.
Look at this.
This is where you determine where the future lies, from your past. We are products of our environment. This is where you grew up, in these neighborhoods.
You know something, Paul? You ain't never lied to us. What you say is the truth.
It is a mess.
Look at this.
There ain't nothing left.
Look at this.
Nothing left but charred memories. I remember this back room here. Oh, you can't even get back in now.
What's this? What is this?
Oh, hey, what is this? That's Rocco. Remember that guy we told you about?
Holy bucket.
Look at this.
And this whole place of mess is charred. Remains you pick up something of our past. Where'd you find him?
I can't believe this. This is the guy we toasted to all these nights. Every night. Here's
Mr. Rocco, and you never knew who he was.
Paul, remember when we were little kids? I kept telling you, remember? I said we were little kids. The great little Legion of Doomers play with now. All the little Hawk and Animal wrestling buddies. All those dolls everybody knocks down and beats up. This was our wrestling buddy right here. Rocco, when we were little kids, when I didn't want to talk to my parents or I couldn't find Hawk, I'd tell this guy what was going on and he'd set me straight and tell me what was right and what was wrong.
You know, Rocco's the guy that taught you to be a team. He taught the Animal and the Hawk to be a team. He was your teacher in the School of Hard Knocks. I remember you telling me that.
Yeah, Paul, he ain't looking too good right now. He needs some work.
You know, this is the best thing that ever happened. I really like this. I think this is the best thing to ever happen to the Legion of Doom. Rocco, let me bring Rocco to the ring so that you will never forget your past.
Let's bring him everywhere with us.
Let's clean him up.
Let's do it now.